A small Pocatello home caught fire this morning. It started around 10:15 at 1111 East Center Street near South 10th Avenue. It was a secondary home in the backyard of another larger home. The one resident inside managed to evacuate with his cat. Idaho Power and Intermountain Gas were able to shut off the power and gas to the home. Officials say the cause of the fire remains under investigation, but it may have started near a wood-burning stove.